Here's Texier. Werenski, Jones. Traffic in front, deflected wide. Rebound scores! Jackets are on the board and lead 1-0. Oliver Bjorkstrand.
Hamilton, his fourth goal of the season. Tell me who's playing better on defense league-wide than that guy. Bjorkstrand with a shot. He scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand with a turnaround shot taken in the dead slot. Surprising James Reimer.
Back shift and goal. Very much like Hollis in the first period after the Nunavara goal. Oyaho got worked.
Now for Wenberg. And the young Swede plays it back for Werenski. Now Wenberg again. Winds up a shot. Save, rebound, they score! Bjorkstrand, a power play goal. And it's 3-1.
Werenski looks to his right, moves it over there. And Wenberg with the shot, the rebound's there. Dubois looks like he's trying to wrap around, but it...
Seth Jones, fans wanted a penalty. Dubois drops it. Comes in front, they score! And Oliver Bjorkstrand.
Bjorkstrand, quick feed. Across the line goes Dubois, dishing to the wing. Nyquist fires, kick save. Rebound scores! Power play goal! Oliver Bjorkstrand!
That thing right underneath the bar. Howard's deep in his net. You can see he tries
to. So he's out there to win the draw and set up an offensive zone play.
Here's Werenski. Spins up high away from Kachuk. Scores!
To stay on side there. Milano gets to the outside, turns the net, feeds the front off of Bjorkstrand. It's in.
Yep, it's off his left leg more so than his stick.
Smart defenseman.
Underrated. Plays against the opposition and Bjorkstrand. There it is. Finally able to tip it home. It's 2-0 Columbus.
Harrington was there to find Bjorkstrand.
Bjorkstrand around Gudas. Bjorkstrand walking in. Score! What an individual effort, Oliver Bjorkstrand.
He challenged me, but I had to commit to training and be consistent, and he's done that to his credit.
Oh, here they come again, and they score again.
What a play that was. Oh, my.
Bjorkstrand's just been ran hot. Well, Columbus takes the 2-1 lead.
I thought it was. It was Gus Nyquist who made that play. Holy mackerel. Wow. What a play by Nyquist.
Sent away, and Palmieri will drop it back. Subban with a hard backhand pass picked up by Miles Wood. He's pressured in the slot. Scores! The Jackets strike early. 26 seconds in. Oliver Bjorkstrand. Wenberg settles it down. Robinson behind the defense. Oh! How did Sen stop that? Robinson unable to lift it over the sprawling goaltender. There's Dubois into the slot, scores! Bjorkstrand again! Oliver with a second of the night!
Checked there by Gavrikov, puck taken away by Dubois. Dubois moves in, that was slowed down, good play by Strome, picked up by Bjorkquist, he scores! Bjorkstrand! Oliver Bjorkstrand gets the goal, returning from injury, his... And the outlet thrown in by Dubois. Dubois leaves it for Bjorkstrand. He shoots. He scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand does it again!
Good shot, though, David Savard.
For sure. Top drive to edge out. Dubois does. Puck still turned over. Bjorkstrand quickly into the net. Tied at 2.
Here.
Here. Quick shot scores! Bjorkstrand coming in off the wing, his second of the night!
The other night, late game heroics in Madison Square Garden. Here he is, individual effort, battles, and then top shot. Little flick of the wrist. He doesn't win.
Covered this time by Nyquist. He gets in over the Buffalo line. Got it in front of the shot, they score! And this one was shot into the net by Bjorkstrand.
Stamkos out, although he's been so good for them. Maybe it shakes it up a bit.
Now Dubois, lead pass for Bjorkstrand. Rookie backhand shot scores! Oh, Bjorkstrand ties the game in one.
Tying up the Ranger defenseman, Shea. Here, Harrington to the net. Shot blocked. Second attempt score!
Forced by Niskanen, he got it back out. Walensky cross ice, Benson back in the middle, and they score. It's Bjorkstrand, and the Blue Jackets are on the board. Tic-tac-toe passing, and it's a 3-1 game.
Gavrikov on to Foligno in front of the Columbus bench. Rolling puck picked up. There's Bjorkstrand, fires a shot, and it goes out of play.
Bjorkstrand not happy there.
Strand in the corner for Dubois. Poke check by McDonough. Bjorkstrand shoots, scores from a sharp angle. Oliver Bjorkstrand puts it by Vasilevsky, and the Blue Jackets are back on top with 47 seconds to go in the second period.
That's a low percentage angle, that's for sure.
A penalty, just hard work and understanding your role.
Now an opportunity to take the lead. Seth Jones on here for Bjorkstrand into the slot. No, it's sent over here to Texier. Tossed behind, Bjorkstrand scores! Power play goal! It's 2-1 Columbus! Could not play the puck down low! Vasilevsky's bumping into the net!
And Vasilevsky looks right away. Lightning are focused on trying to get a power play, a call.